9-point game, Lakers trail. And here's James on the line from Westbrook.
Does he do it by the end of the third quarter?
That's right. Told his boys prior to the start of the third quarter, I'm going to go get eight in this quarter. Maybe do it. Davis. Oh, great effort. Crashes in. Walker finds James. James lays it in. He is a basket away now. Timeout, Oklahoma City. 4 seconds separating shot clock and game clock. Westbrook looking for James. He's got it. Coming to the end of the third quarter. LeBron James, a shot in history. And there it is! LeBron stands alone! The NBA's all-time scoring record now belongs to LeBron James. And a brace from his mother, Gloria. His daughter, Zuri, coming in. The boys, Bryce and Bronny. Savannah, his wife. What a moment. What was once thought as an unbreakable record has just been broken by 38-year-old LeBron James.
On a step back against very good defense here by Kenrich Williams, made him earn it.
Presentation coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. At this time, join us in honoring LeBron James. Turn your attention now to the video board as we begin our special presentation.
Well, simply put, Dan, LeBron James is the best high school basketball player I have ever seen.
I mean, they say I'm the best player in the country, and I wanted to keep it that way.
Sixth in the 2003 NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select LeBron James.
Probably the most anticipated debut of any first-year athlete in any sport. James' first shot is good. The other way, there's your first James Jam.
LeBron James, youngest player to 10,000 points.
Quickest to 30,000, LeBron James, one of the all-time greats.
It's back-to-back titles for the Heat. The NBA championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
All my damn respect.
The legend of LeBron continues. LeBron James has passed Dominique Wilkins.
James has passed Shaquille O'Neal.
Over Walsh, and there it is, past the mailman, Karl Malone, and is now number two all-time in scoring.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, at center court, NBA Commissioner Adam Silver is joined by the legend who has held the all-time scoring record since 1984, the captain, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
A record that has stood for nearly 40 years, which Kareem, many people thought would never be broken. LeBron, you are the NBA's all-time scoring leader. Congratulations.
the new all-time scoring leader, number 6, LeBron James. Time leading scorer, you have witnessed it, LeBron James.
I just want to say thank you to the Laker faithful. You guys are one of a kind. To be able to be in the presence of such a legend and great as Kareem, it means so much to me. It's very humbling. Please give a standing ovation to the captain, please. To my beautiful wife, my daughter, my two boys, my friends, my boys, my family, my mother, everybody that's ever been a part of this run with me the last 20 years, 20 plus years. I just want to say I thank you so much, because I wouldn't be me without y'all. All y'all help, all y'all passion, all y'all sacrifices helped me get to this point. And to the NBA, to Adam Silver, to the late, great David Stern, I thank you guys so much for allowing me to be a part of something I've always dreamed about. And I would never, ever in a million years dreamt this even better than what it is tonight. So, fuck, man. Thank you, guys.
Oh, what a moment. February 7, 2023, the kid from Akron, Stan, has made NBA history in downtown Los Angeles.